What do you think you're doing, Erica?
It may be your mission, but this is the CIA's plane. It doesn't take off without my say-so.
We need reliable intelligence, and we need it now. This scenario is precisely why the IMF exists.
The IMF is Halloween, Alan.
What goes through your mind when you get a call and you're asked to be in a Mission Impossible film? What's the initial reaction?
Well, you don't think it's this Mission Impossible. Yeah. You think it's some other Mission Impossible. You hear me? Tom Cruise, Mission Impossible, Fallout. This mission, the one that I've seen for the past 2 decades. So you're a little disoriented, your mind doesn't immediately go there, especially if you get the call like I did at 7 o'clock in the morning.
I prayed to God that it wasn't true.
Solomon Lane escaped in Paris.
Can you research characters like that, or do you just decide yourself what you want her to be?
And think about her backstory, what type of woman, what's her, where is she from? What has she endured to even rise to this position of authority, being the woman that she is?
Yeah, absolutely. She has lived before this, you can really feel it, even from your performance.
She has experience.
Yes.
This is the CIA's mission. If he had held on to the plutonium, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
His team would be dead.
Yes, they would. That's the job.
Did you know Tom from before, or?
We had met him before and had dinner before, so there was a little bit of history there.
And what do you think of him as, an enduring movie star? I mean, he's somebody that people have loved watching, like yourself, for a long period of
time.
He's
quite phenomenal, and if you ever have the opportunity to see, a montage of the roles, of the films, of the roles, it will really, astonish and amaze you how amazing, iconic, assured, confident, brilliant that he's been, whether it's 4th of July or whether it's Magnolia or Tropic Thunder, just his range as an actor is pretty astounding.
This is the CIA's mission. You use a scalpel. I prefer a hammer.